Thank you. Back here in Arkansas, good news. The first day of spring break for students all around the state. If you're looking for things to do, we have you covered all week with a lot of great ideas. Today we start at the Museum of Discovery, where reporter Hayley Brooks is there live. They have some special things happening this week.
That's absolutely right. They have events all week long with different demonstrations, my goodness. And right now we're going to join Stacey Adams over here. She's going to walk us through a demonstration with the laser, I believe, right?
Yes, yes. So, just like our favorite superheroes, we are going to have superhero Hayley here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and just like my favorite superhero, Superman, Miss Hayley is going to use her super awesome laser vision
to
pop some balloons. So how many of us on a hot day have gotten in our cars and sat on a black seat or wore something black and it gets hot? We get in our car and sit down and we say, ouch, that hurts, right? Because just like lasers direct that light into one place. So our super awesome science hero, Hayley, is going to press our laser button and we're going to see what happens to our black and dark balloons when she presses.
Oh boy. Are we ready?
All right.
Okay.
Are we ready?
Here we go.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Woo!
What we saw were those dark colors, just like on a hot summer day. They want to absorb that light and energy that got so hot and expanded and bam, pop. All right. But now we're going to see what happens with a white balloon. What do you think is going to happen, Hayley?
I have no idea.
All right.
I think it's going to pop.
Out.
All right.
All right. Are you ready to see?
Ready?
All right.
One.
Ooh. But it didn't pop.
I pushed it.
It didn't pop this time. Well, what about this one? Here.
I don't know about this one.
All right, now
maybe
here,
it won't pop.
Here we have balloon inception. All right, that is a balloon in a balloon. How many of us like to sit by our windows when it's really pretty outside, right? I know you love a good pretty day.
Oh yeah,
honey.
Oh yeah, I love. And today it's perfect outside, so.
Right, but in all that heat, does our window burn and melt?
No, it doesn't.
Well, no. But if you're sitting next to the window, you might feel some heat, right?
Get a little sunburn or something.
Yeah, so we're going to see what happens when that really, really dark balloon is inside our window or our clear balloon, right? All right, what do you guys think is going to happen?
You think it's going to pop?
What do you guys think?
All right.
Let's see.
Here we go.
All right, Hayley, you
ready? Right. One, two, three.
Just like that window, our transparent balloon, that light energy went through it just popped that black balloon on the inside. All right, now.
All right.
We are going to see if we can use Hayley's super awesome laser vision to light a match on fire.
Last try. Here we go. Maybe. Ooh.
There we go. Here we go. Enjoy your super awesome science demo with the lasers. Ready to blow? All right,
Mallory, we're going to send it back to you, and we have some animals to see coming up, so don't go too far.
Superhero Hayley, and you had a studio audience. That was so much fun. I was on the edge of my seat to find out what happened with that last balloon. Hayley, we'll check in with you later at the Museum of Discovery.